York takes a poop, and the president too, and the fancy pants banker in his three-piece suit, the big fat general and all of his troops. The truth of the matter is everybody poops. This brain surgeon has to leave his lump, and the high-priced model has to stop for a dump. A can the size of Canada can't spray away the truth, cause even if they don't admit it, everybody poops.
Everybody poops. Everybody poops. Sure things number more than two. Death and taxes, and everybody poops.
You're probably dead.